Everyone, my name is Nishita Palita. I read in class 1. Respected Principal Sir, Vice Principal Sir, Founder Principal Sir, teachers and my dear friends. Today I am going to speak about Children's Day. At first I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Today is 14 November. This day is celebrated as Children's Day all over India. 14 November is the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India. He was born on 14 November 1889 in Allahabad. Pandit Nehru had great love and affection toward children. Hence, his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day every year. He always liked to be among children. He was very loving and caring toward children. Hence, children call him Chacha Nehru. Pandit Nehru always said that children are the future of the nation and hence they should create proper love and care also with good education and basic right. With this, I would like to conclude my speech and thank you one and all for giving me such a wonderful opportunity to express my thoughts. Have a great day!